worker checks the fans on miners, but the cryptocurrency farming operation, Bitfarms, in Farnham, Quebec, Canada. Reuters, Christinne Muschi. The crypto market correction is just a bump in the road. Cryptos will come back. There are promising cryptos and junk cryptos. Make sure you distinguish between the two. As the Satoshi Roundtable IV, a small gathering of some of the most influential and legendary figures in the crypto space, wraps up, there's one primary reflection I'd like to share with you. Nobody who attended this event appeared in the slightest bit panicked about the recent crypto correction, and neither should you. In all the discussions I was a part of, people simply referred to the recent market correction, from a market peak value of $825 billion to as low as $280 billion in the space of a month, as a matter of fact, as though it were an everyday occurrence. This kind of blasé attitude is born from years of experience. Many of these guys were there right at the birth of today's crypto market, working alongside the anonymous Bitcoin creator Satoshi Nakamoto himself. There were other attendees whose work and innovation actually laid the foundation upon which Bitcoin itself was designed. In other words, these guys have already seen it all. So a 60% plus drop in the market is just another battle scar amongst many. This ability of a collective of seasoned, hardened crypto pros to shrug off price volatility allowed for this conference to focus on what it does best, diving deep into the real meat of the crypto space, debates on privacy, scaling, development, exchanges, regulation, decentralization, token securitization, even an appearance and lengthy speech from U.S. Congressman Dr. Ron Paul. This too shall pass. I couldn't help but draw a contrast with my wedding. Let me explain. You see, I got married on a surprisingly hot afternoon in Hong Kong in late October 2008. A month earlier, Lehman Brothers had filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection. The benchmark S. Financial markets were chaotic. I recall a large number of guests speaking of little other than the stock market. There were more than a few senior investment bankers and traders in attendance. Most were glued to their BlackBerries. Others just hit the bar hard. Only people there who seemed immune to the panic were the older guys who'd been around the block a few times already. Guys like my father Peter, for example, who'd worked through the dot-com bubble, the Russia debt default, the Asian financial crisis, the Japan bubble and Black Monday, amongst others. They say that one human year is equivalent to seven dog years. It's a similar ratio for human to crypto years. In the 9 years since Bitcoin was born, there have been 9 major corrections, 2 of them being over 90%. That's why the kind of people who gather for the Satoshi Roundtable are so laid back about the market. A correction is just par for the course. The important thing is that nothing has fundamentally changed with regard to the long-term future of the crypto space. In the same way that people like my father knew that even a crisis wasn't the end of equities, so too did the crypto veterans know that this correction is just another bump in the road that will ultimately pass. Positions. The second major reflection I have after the past couple of days is this: 2018 will be about quality. By that I mean the market is going to bifurcate between cryptos that exhibit real promise and the garbage, which constitutes the majority of the market. So if you're going to invest in cryptos, you need to make sure you're investing in the right ones. Read the original article on Stansbury Church House Research. This is a guest post by Stansbury Church House Research, an independent investment research company based in Singapore and Hong Kong that delivers investment insight on Asia and around the world. Click here to sign up to receive the Asia Wealth Investment Daily in your inbox every day, for free. Copyright 2018. Follow Stansbury Church House Research on Twitter. See also, Bitcoin 101, your essential guide to cryptocurrency.